It is important to start with the medial lip element. Incisions are made with scalpel and completed with scissors. The vertical mucosal incision is initiated at that point of tension where the mucosa joins the alveolus. The lateral lip element and alar base are freed from the maxilla in an extraperiosteal plane. Following the soft tissue release laterally, the lateral lining of the nose tends to obstruct the cleft side airway. Alar transfixation sutures are placed